All right, guys. I don't know how this is gonna go, but I asked you guys to choose a song that I would not normally listen to. The top two votes was Ghost. One of them was Ghost, and you guys saw how that turned out. They're an addicting band now. But the number one spot went to Toby Keith. And I have a little commenter down there who's always asking, where's the Toby Keith reaction? Where's the Toby Keith? Well, I apologize, but we're gonna do it now. Probably the farthest genre from me that I could even touch. I mean, if I like Crystal Castles, I guess this can't be that bad, but who knows, man. So this is Toby Keith. The name of the song is called As Good As I Once Was. Yeehaw! Let's get into it, baby. I'm a little nervous here. We at the club over here. Got a little groove at the back. My boy over here in the bar, drinking a brewski.
She said, I seen you in here before. I said, I've been here a time or two.
His voice.
She said, hello, my name is Bobby Joe.
Bobby Joe, baby.
Meet my twin sister, Betty Lou. And we're both feeling kind of wild tonight. You're the only cowboy in this place.
Okay.
And if you're up for a rodeo.
What kind of rodeo are we talking about here?
I'll put a big Texas smile on your face. I said, girls, I ain't as good as I once was.
What are they talking about? What are they talking about? I know what she's talking about. But, you know, I mean, if he's being honest, I wasn't as good as I once was. My boy laying it out on the line for you, homegirl. What you gonna do with that? What you gonna do with that response? You know, but hold on. Just give me 1 second. Hold on. If you're gonna react to this, we gotta react to it correctly. I know there's not really a cowboy hat. And I know I got a cowboy hat on with a fake cowboy hat on with the Iron Maiden shirt, but you know, I guess okay, it's gonna be a little tricky actually. I guess we're gonna have to react to it like this. Yeehaw, guys. Yeehaw.
I got a few years on me now.
Oh my god.
But there was a time.
Okay, sorry, I gotta fix this.
Back in my prime, when I could really lay it down.
Okay, my boys, you're true.
If you need some love tonight, then I might have just enough.
Bro.
I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was.
Oh, what's going on here? I like this. I can see myself.
I still hang out with my best friend, Dave. I've known him since we were kids at school.
Sorry, I gotta take the hat off. Alright, we back. I'm digging this.
Last night he had a few shots. Got in a tight spot. Hustling a game of pool. With a couple of redneck boys. One great big fat biker man.
I heard
David yell across the room. Hey buddy, how about a helping hand? I said, Dave, I ain't as good as I once was. My, how the years have flown.
Yo, Toby.
But there was a time back in my prime when I could really hold my own.
Do that, fam.
But if you wanna fight tonight, guess those boys don't look all that tough.
I could.
I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. I used to be hell on wheels back when I was a younger man. Now my body says that you can't do this, boy. But my pride says, oh, yes, you can. as good as I once was.
Yo, this video is comedy, bro.
That's just the cold, hard truth.
I dig it, though. I dig the honesty.
I still throw a few back, talk a little smack, when I'm feeling bulletproof. So don't double dog dare me now, 'cause I'd have to call your
bluff. That's right,
man. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was.
Oh,
I may not be good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was.
Oh man, Toby. I don't know if that call a banjo or a guitar, but... Ah, dude. That was funny, man. First reaction to country music is in the books. And that song right there was a vibe, man. So, I'm assuming that this song, because it's called As Good As I Once Was, that means that he has some years in him. Meaning that it's probably one of his newer tracks, I'm assuming. I'm not sure if he's still alive. I don't even know. I have no idea who Toby Keith is, but I need you guys to just drop some recommendations down below, because this song right here, Toby Keith, As Good As I Once was a vibe. I was actually grooving to it, man. The video was hilarious, man, hilarious. So, hey, thank you for keeping me accountable to reacting to Toby Keith, because now I can't wait to react to the next one. That was a funny song, but that was a good song, so. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. More Toby Keith or country in general. Let's go. See you in the next video, man.